Have you created a presentation agent and want to share it with your users? Well, let me show you how. Hey, Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you created a presentation agent with one of your AI agents and you want to share it with your users, you can absolutely do that. And there's quite a few different ways that you can do that. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace and I'm currently only viewing my AI agents. I'm going to utilize Julie. So let's go ahead and edit our agent. And from here, I'm gonna go up to the very top publish tab and we need to choose which presentation we would like to share. For this, I'm going to do the tips for business owners. And right out the gate, I can easily copy this link and share it with my users through the appropriate channels. I can even invite by email one by one, or I can upload a CSV. If I choose to email, I can even add in an additional message for them to watch the presentation. If I scroll down, I can even share the agent via a QR code. So if I click this, we can either download this code and we can put this on our printed material, or we can even copy this code as well. Now, another thing that we can do is we can even share on our social platforms. Now, be sure to check out our next video on how to embed presentation agents on your website. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to share your presentation agents, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.